We have no idea why our foster cat decided to attempt to eat one of her babies. We're pretty sure that somebody probably surrendered her to a shelter, which is how we then ended up fostering her. But we obviously have no way of 100% knowing an animal's history, so all we can do now is try to help these babies. Because the mom is not caring for them, it's part of our job as fosters to do it for her. Stay tuned.